Thai surf has turned deadly. We have learned the tourist who got caught up in waves like this off Ocean Beach yesterday has died. He was rescuing his dogs when he was swept back into the water. 10 News anchor Jim Patton is at Dog Beach, where lifeguards do stress we shouldn't underestimate the power of the ocean.
Such a tragic thing to happen in such a beautiful place. Take a look at the scene here. Beautiful day, and it was like this yesterday with people out enjoying the day with their dogs. Just spoke to a local surfer who says, you know, it just doesn't take much to be overpowered by the water.
So that's incredible, the power of basically the outgoing tide. So you can almost stand in it ankle deep and get sucked out, and you're pretty much at the mercy, especially against the rocks here.
Nick Wilkinson was at Dog Beach when this tragedy occurred in Oceanside just before 2 o'clock Wednesday afternoon. According to the medical examiner, a man named Greg Owens and his wife were visiting with their dogs, and a wave carried the animals into the water. Mr. Owens, believed to be in his late 50s, went into the water to retrieve them, but was then caught by another wave that slammed him into the rocks of the jetty. He was recovered face down from the water about 20 minutes later, lifeguards performing CPR and able to get a pulse, but Owens stopped breathing after being admitted to the emergency center at UCSD Medical Center. And this happening during a high surf advisory, which continues today, and as lifeguards and the media often stress, if you aren't an expert in the water on a day like this, it is best to stay out of the water. Reporting on Ocean Beach, Jim Patton, 10 News.